How to add door access card to iPhone. So hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this quick tutorial I'll be discussing about how to add door access card to iPhone. So as most of you may have noticed that the Apple Wallet doesn't support directly to add the door access card because it only is only available for Apple card such as debit or credit card or transit card or driver's license or ID cards. So to get the door access card, you need a third-party application via which you will be able to inject that door access card into your Apple Wallet. So just head over to your App Store and make sure you download this application that is NFC Reader. So from over here, it's basically a reader application which will help you to inject, that is confirm, install your door access card to your Apple Wallet by simply following the on-screen instruction. So you just have to open the application and it will show you something like this, that is, and once you're inside the application, you can just use it to your scan any sort of QR code for a premium version. And once you hold the reader NFC tag, it will automatically scan, and well, you just have to follow the on-screen instructions shown on your application to successfully add a door access card and check it whether it is added or not from your Apple Wallet, just like that. So that is it for today guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel. See you on the next one.